生活。
Hey, I'm Yuki. So today is day four for me. And I just did gymnastics team final. Very excited about it. And I think I'm getting used to it recently. My task is at sport information desk. And desk is located at the FOP, Field of Play, Ariake Gymnastics Center, and the practice area called Tokyo Big Sight Sasui. We have artistic gymnastics, trampoline, and rhythmic gymnastics. Yesterday, the trampoline practice just started, and we have a mission to pass the envelope for each country's coach. It includes like extra passes for other coach or medical staff, and some documents, a sheet needed to submit for the competition, such as order list, boat number sheet, and so on. Also, we need to receive them, so we try to catch the coach. And I also checked the music for the women. You know, the floor performance need music, so I checked each coach, like did he submit or not yet. Yeah, I'm doing a lot of multitasks. We having a lot of inquiry. Yeah, I'm having so much fun. Okay, day four, mag-a-manina. いいですか？
So finally, I'm participating in the Benny tour for 1 year. You can see the Sofia press next time and this Benny.
It's supposed to be the snack and beverage shop. Yeah. That's really sad.
This is the end of day four. And yeah, men's artistic gymnastics team final. They got second between the ROC, Russia and Japan. Points are a little bit huge, but Japan really did a good job and they did their best, I think. The team is still young, so they have future. I was really moved. SID, that's my team. I think teamwork getting really strong. I gradually understanding the details about artistic gymnastics and the venue or how they should work for athletes and coaches. 楽しくなってきてます。すごい。I'm, you know, surrounded by a lot of amazing stuff. their coaches or judges, the staff from Gymnastics Federation. すごいいい機会をもらってます。超楽しいです。勉強になってます。明日もお願いします。Hi! This is my day 5, July. Recently, I don't remember that date, like July 27th, I believe. And today is the women's artistic gymnastics team final. Yay, yay! Japan ranked 8th. So, very, yeah, we could make it. And I hope they're going to their best. Oh yeah, the typhoon is coming to Japan. It was supposed to come to like Tokyo or Kanto area, but a little bit shifted to northeast side. So I hope there's no more disaster like at that minute at all. Okay, so anyway, I'll do my best. And I have a day off tomorrow, but I'm gonna work. 別の本業やります、明日は。じゃあ、またねー。My day 5th is done. It's 0 a.m. midnight. I worked from Saturday, Sunday, Monday, and today Tuesday. I'm so tired. But 頑張ってます. I'm doing my best. and I need to work tomorrow from early morning. Okay. Today was a day of women's artistic gymnastics team finals. Japan team really good job. They got it in fifth. That is amazing. The funny fact was that Japan team asked us to have the huge plastic bag. They said like in athlete village, there's no tub in their room. So they really miss, you know, sink in a tub and warm their body. So they say like they're gonna use the huge plastic bag for the tub. I don't know how to make it, but yeah, I'm so tired. I need to have a sleep right now. Thank you very much.
これまた大丈夫だ。まだ。うん、できる。できる。しっかり。よし。よし、決めた。ちゃんと持って。そう。よし。いけるぞ。落ち着いてあとはやるだけ。いつも通り。 しっかりまっすぐね。まっすぐ行こう。あ、いかん。ちゃんと上手に立つんだよ。ねえ。うん。何点かな。早く点が見ないかな。みんな時々うるさいと。 All around winner Daiki Hashimoto Artistic Gymnastics. Today's not that bad, but very dry. I'm gonna work hard to take a big side today and hear the practice of maybe the gymnast and trampolines, I believe. Yep, I think if I finish today, it's gonna be like I've done like half of my field guest. It's so fast. I'm getting kind of sad. Time flies. So. Yeah, but Hashimoto. Hashimoto 選手, he really did good job last night. The men's artistic gymnastics final all around. すごかったね. Yeah, 本当若いのに素晴らしい. この舞台でプレッシャーをはねのけて. マジで尊敬. あー、新体操をやりたくなってきました. I wanna dance and do some gymnastic practice. じゃあ今日も頑張ります。じゃあね、バイバイ。 not that busy. But I could communicate with the other colleagues or the supervisor of recent gymnastics. So I'm really looking for the next training day, the volunteering day, that is August 1st, the very first day of recent gymnastics practice. 楽しみ, 楽しみ. And I've got a manual for this rhythmic gymnastics thing, so yeah, I'm gonna review the famous gymnasts and their performance routine. 次は August 1st this. I could get out like 1 hour before that I thought, so let's see, 帰ります.